And he lived in that house. Now, the interesting thing about it was he left in 1853 to go build Fort Riley. And he died there during a cholera outbreak. So he's buried at Fort Riley. But his ghost is in our house. And we don't know why he's in our house. The interesting thing about the rookery was when we first signed for the quarters, we knew up front that it was haunted. Well, I'm talking to the lady, the property manager, and she goes, well,